Some say he was created when a particle experiment went wrong. All we know is he's not the Stig. He's the Stig's digital cousin. After diagnostic tests and some extensive probing, he's been found to be identical to the real Stig in every way except one. There's a glitch in the code, which makes it possible to beat him. In this challenge, that's exactly what you'll attempt to do, as you race against him one-on-one in identical cars.